HTH here for extra points after I can give my play of the day for Saturday. How about a three-team money line parlay that pays +105, Oklahoma State -176 against West Virginia. Oak State fits my try-by theory. That's right, my try-by theory. Ask at the Chalk Talker, the parlay kid, on Twitter what that is exactly. But anyways, Oklahoma State -176. With Penn State -420, Sean Clifford does not allow the Nittany Lions to lose four in a row. And the third part of that parlay, we are going to take Iowa State and Breece Hall -250 against Texas. Longhorns head coach Steve Sarkisian doesn't know how to spell the word defense. So that's it. That's a three-team parlay playing 105. By the way, go Giants on Sunday. Brother Bry, screw your Raiders. For extra points, H-Dog out.